Hey, what's up, people? Starseed Michael here. Micah L. I am Micah L. Micah L. I am. I'm Mick Sarage. Sometimes I think I'm Merlin the Wizard in a lot of ways. But, wow. Energies are hot right now. You know, some minutes. I'm a high energy starseed. I know who I am. Simple as that. I pull no punches. I'm the most loving guy you'll ever meet. Anybody will ever meet. But I'm sure most people don't look at me like that. And I'm sure most people look at me as a arrogant, self-centered, rotten SOB. You know what? I'm not, but I understand. I can't help that. I can't help what other people think of me. I can only try to make them see the real me. And you know, I realize that there's even a different side of me on the internet than there is in real life. Wow, where do I start? You know where I'm gonna start? Because that's who I am. I'm a music machine. And I don't make the best music yet. But you wait, it's coming. But I listen to the best music, and it goes from what most people don't even consider music. Let me give you a little taster baster of this here, what I'm about. This is coming straight at you from Stella from the UK, and Mr. Johnny Rotten, and Sid Vicious, and Nancy. Say what's up. Anarchy, baby. God save the queen. Okay. Oh, wait. That's not right. Now is it? No, I wanted to play this piece right here. Here we go.
Anarchy. Well, you agree to let us talk. I'm talking about both the single and anarchy.
These are the Sex Pistols, baby. Practice. The Sex Pistols. Just like me, I'm a Sex Pistol.
It wouldn't work anyway.
Or at least I think I am. Maybe I'm not.
The Communists or your National Front had moved in like a ton of bricks.
I don't know. I showed you guys that one video on my tongue, Gene Simmons style. Like, I don't want to keep doing it. That would be arrogant.
Play it as badly as you can, if you like, or as good as you can. What does it matter?
Doesn't matter.
It's not so much.
Not straight, in your bedroom.
In other words, they're shitty musicians. But they don't care.
It's not so much what you play; it's how you play it and the feelings you put behind it, like rebel songs. You know what I mean? Some of them are the dirtiest tunes in the world, but like they mean the most.
That's what I'm talking about. Johnny Rotten and Sid, baby. I love you guys. I know, Sid, you did a little crazy things with you and Nancy. You killed her. And I still love you, dude. I understand, man. For they know not what they do. Jesus Christ said that. But I just wanted to hear that interview, because that was rare, man. I loved it. This song's called New York. Man, I just partied in New York like you can't believe. I grew up in Jersey, man. I can tell you stories you don't even want to hear. And that was in this lifetime. You don't want to hear all the rest of them. Oh my God, I'll blow your freaking mind away. Listen to this. I'm going to change this song to something else. And this is more my style right now. You know who this is? Huh? This is Mr. Mick Jagger. He's got it too. Driving me mad. Best of crazy. Best you ever had. Best you ever had? Oh, baby. What got to sex? Sex and drive. Driving me mad. To make a man kind of queasy. I'm the best you ever had, baby. I like the love from my heart and above. I got no self-control, and everybody knows that. I love you all.
I'm not driving crazy. I'm not
I'm a crazy dude, man. Gotta love me. I'm like that redheaded stepchild. Can't help but love me. Cause I got the love in my heart and in my crown. Cause I'll always be around. Don't matter how long I'm gone, I'll come back again in some soul. I'll incarnate again till my mission's done. And then I'll leave forever, maybe. Or maybe I'll come back again someday. Cause I'm a star. See what? Everybody. I work for Ashtar. I work for Galactic Federation Light. I work from him above. And everything's in me. That's what I said. I don't trust no one. Maybe my twin flame. My soulmates I trust. You know who you are, lightworker bitches. This song, man, it turns me on. Sometimes I listen to it before I go out. Or, that's all right. You'll like it. You should meet me one day. I'll make it so ever. I care about you, pussy. Not me, I always have fun, man. Foreplay's the way. I like that too. And sometimes when I'm blue, I like to get down past it too, you know. Be the boss, let me do the toss. Back you up from behind, like a caboose in the night. I don't like it so much back there. Maybe back there's okay, but the other hole coming the other way. Know what I mean? You read me, Star Children? I'm a fruit bag. No, I'm not a bag. Well, I smoke bags. I saw him last year, I think it was. I saw Kid Rock a couple years ago at Ruth Eckert Hall. 13th row, baby. Woo! Saw the B-52s back in 1990 at backstage passes. We rocked the cradle, baby. Me and my dead brother Johnny. He OD'd on drugs back in 1990. He was my brother. I love him. Sex drive.